Cooling tray. Cooling tray. After baking, we took the loaves of bread out of the pan and put them on the cooling tray so air can circulate underneath.